play behind it up for Dylan Coughlin. And Coughlin up ahead now to Colasar along with Tuck. And Nick Cage, who started the comeback on Monday with his only shot of the game in the third. Tuck scores! Alex Tuch on the feed in front. His third goal against his old team. Comes just 2:03 in.
Started in their own end. Good job by Hegg coming up underneath on the breakout. The pass is a little behind him, but he can't get it. He just chips it ahead. The Wild defense steps up, and what a pass by Cody Glass. You can see him look, a little shoulder check, feeds it across, Tuck all alone. He goes upstairs his ninth of the season. It's been a great start for Alex Tuch. Last year, 8 goals in 42 games.